A protest outside the headquarters of the New York office of the American Broadcasting Company saw more than 400 members of the Chinese community demand a formal apology for an offensive skit by late-night comedian Jimmy Kimmel. On October 16th, ABC aired the controversial Kids Table segment on Kimmel's late-night talk show, featuring a young boy who said that the U.S. should resolve its debts owed to China by killing everyone in China.
I think that it's okay to joke about the stereotypes between our cultures. I think that's okay. But there's got to be a line of public decency, and I think it's probably been crossed, it seems like.
The protesters are calling for Kimmel to be fired, saying that any kind of discrimination towards the Chinese should not be tolerated. They have also presented ABC with a petition demanding a formal apology.